Hey, Sarah, I got lucky. There's literally no one here, even though it's co-ed. I'll be right back.
Oh, not fair. I always wait in line forever. Anywho, just wanted to tell you that I'm in the car already.
Okay, give me a second.
Great, love you.
What the hell? It's locked. Okay, think, Liam. Maybe there's something useful here. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. What kind of a sick mind would come up with this? I really don't want to touch that. Yes, that was it. Is this a prank? Where is everybody? Hello? Is anybody here? What in the world? Okay, aha, you can come out now. This isn't funny anymore. What's up with all this weird writing? Maybe it has something to do with that writing on the wall. Looks like I need 4 digits. Oh crap, now what? The hell is this shit? Okay, this definitely doesn't look like a parking lot. Wow, well now we know I'm going mad. Yeah, looks like a key. Sort of. Not again. Yes, that was it. Yep, definitely going mad. Oh, thank God. It's only a dream. Damn, how long did I sleep? What? Hours out again? Alright, time to get up. I need to go to Danny's to sort the birthday party out. Should be open now. What? I don't recall locking up. Okay, where are my keys? Wait, what's happening to me? Alright, now what the hell? What is this thing?
Come on, please? Pretty please? I'm not gonna laugh or anything.
Sarah, come on. I haven't played in years. I don't remember anything.
Just a snippet. I'm sure you remember something. Only once. Come on, please.
Wait a minute. That's Sarah's voice. I remember this talk. We barely knew each other. And it was years since I last practiced anything. Good thing you can never forget smoke on the water. That was really weird. Too bad I'm still here.
next, Liam. With your grades, you're definitely getting into uni, my geeky boy. I just hope I can join you next year. Tracy said she'll also apply there. To marketing, I think?
Well, I'm totally not worried about you, but if she gets in, it'll be a miracle. Sarah will be a great bet for sure. That stupid Tracy. Damn, I still can't believe she pulled that off.
Jason's not so bad once you get to know him. Give him a chance, please, honey. You'll see. You'll like him eventually.
I just think he's not the same as he was when you were kids. Can't you see how he's using you?
Liam, he used to help me a lot. We were almost like siblings back then. He just needs to get back on his feet again.
But it was so many years ago. Alright, I'll do it for you. Doesn't fit. Yes, that was it. It's open now. Oh my god, that was so strange. I think I saw something similar around here. Wait, what's this? Why is my stuff here? Weird. Still keep it like it's a trophy or something. Okay, listen, player, I swear I don't know what the hell this is. These should just be thrown away. Why do I keep all this crap? My old trusty axe. So sad it's been gathering dust lately. Part of my teenage starter kit. Looking back, a simple helmet would probably be a better option. Oh, there was something inside. What? That's not my login. Yes, that was it. Unlocked. Another torn piece of paper? Great. It's unlocked. Yeah, maybe that's it. Alright, it's open now. Alright, at least I've opened these doors. Let's... No, not again. What now? I'm losing my mind. Yep, it's happening. Not good. Definitely not good. Hey, whoa! What did I do? Damn, I would puke so hard if this was real. I have a small surprise for you. As a reward, I'm taking you on a road trip to Italy.
Sounds super awesome, but you know I can't right now. We've had too much expenses lately.
Don't worry about all that. Just say yes. I managed to save a bit, and on top of that, Betty's restoration was cheaper than I expected. Something's moving. Thankfully, I'm not spinning around again. Thank you. All right, it's open now. What the hell is going on? Yes, that was it. Great, it's unlocked. Okay, now I'm pretty much sure that's the one. All right, it's open now. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Damn it!
Yeah, I'm at that birthday party.
Bro, calm down. I got the car, don't worry. I'm telling you, I'll be there. Okay. Yeah. 11 at the Willis gas station.
Great. I'm going deeper and deeper. This island again? Why do I keep dreaming about it all the time? What's even weirder? This time I'm fully aware of that. Last time I woke up after I managed to escape. Oh, maybe there's something useful in the shed? I don't remember seeing any other islands. But I don't think I can reach them anyway.
Hey, you! Shithead! Stop talking to yourself! You're not alone here!
That bird just talked to me?
Yeah! You, genius! I can hear you too, you know.
Man, things just keep getting weirder and weirder.
Who are you calling weird?
I was just... never mind. But to be honest, you don't look like a regular pigeon at all.
What pigeon? I'm a parrot, bitch! Now, leave me alone. I want to relax in silence.
All right, I get it. Just relax. Damn, what a psycho.
Heard that, asshole!
Right, let's check the mailbox. It's not exactly safe to hide the key in the mailbox, but it's not like this place. I haven't seen anything quite like it in my life. Looks like a controller of some sort. Pretty sure that's a car part. I don't think you fit in there anymore. Come on, I'll give you something in return.
Like what?
I don't know, what do you want?
Fuck that! I don't need any... Wait, you got any booze? I haven't had any alcohol in a long ass time.
Damn,
yeah.
Something else
Cut
I gotta
crap
say.
Cut the crap and give me my booze.
Really small wing. It doesn't look like it could produce enough lift force. Ah, it's locked. Great.
It's unlocked. There's this road again. But when was that? Crap. I got blank spots in my memory. Alright, here's my car. Sort of. Maybe if I manage to put it back together, I can get out of here and finally wake up. That's a long-ass nail. Looks like you could build a house with these. That's a cool hammer. I should take it. Might come in handy later. Looks like a shopping cart's wheel. Maybe I can fix it. What's under the hood? Oh, great. Just as I thought. Nothing.
Hey, all the best, Sarah. You look great, just like always.
Oh, you finally made it.
Oh, come on, Liam. Here, sit with us, Jason. Great to see you.
I shudder to think what it would be like if I was this late. Aircraft engine with no propeller. Oh, I'm super strong in here. It's light as a feather. I bet it'll fit in my pocket, too. Damn, this is terrifying. The whole bridge is wobbling. Crap, there's a big gap in the bridge. I don't care if it's a dream or not. I'm not jumping over that. I'm still standing. I hate this bridge. Looks like there's nothing here. Great. Now I have to cross that bridge again. It's a wing, I guess.
Thanks, Jason. How's the move going for you? Are you finally going to settle in town?
It's an imp-
Yeah, I'm gonna stay around for a while. About that move, I still need to bring back some stuff, and my car broke down. Maybe you could borrow me your car for Friday?
Yeah, right. Huh? What's a giant egg doing out here in the middle of nowhere? Is this some kind of elaborate puzzle? Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, starting to put it together in my head. Ha ha, very funny, asshole. Let's see what's inside. All right, I think I know what to do with it. There has to be another one somewhere, though. Nope, doesn't work. What now? A zoo flyer? My mind is really messing with me right now. Cool. Old school radio. Let's see if it still works. Maybe I can find some stations.
The voice of nature. Can you hear it? We've got eagles, lions, bears, and even wolves. The Birmingham Zoo and Japanese Gardens. Visit us now and answer the nature's call. The Birmingham Zoo is not responsible for any injuries, damages, and diseases you may experience, including limb losses and deaths. Listen to the voice of nature. Can you hear it? We've got eagles, lions, bears, and even wolves.
By the look of it, these doors must protect a cellar entrance. Now, what's the code? Alright, it's open now. Finally, some progress. Ugh, smells like dog shit in here. Should have ventilated it first. There's a lot of vodka in this cellar. On the other hand, what else can you do on an empty, shitty island like this? Aircraft engine, and judging by the looks, it's a piston, propeller-based engine. Acme. I've heard that name before. A piggy bank? Here? In the cellar? That's odd, but I'm probably losing my mind right now, so what do I know? They all got pretty cozy in here. Great, I need this. Ugh, I should wear gloves at least. Oh wow, thank you. Turned out amazing. Maybe you should consider studying art instead.
Let's not exaggerate. I like to doodle from time to time. I'm nowhere near the level of a real painter.
Don't underestimate yourself. You're already better than many so-called artists. She's great at it. She just needs a bit of self-confidence.
We've got eagles, lions, bears, and even wolves. The Birmingham Zoo and Japanese Gardens. Visit us now and answer the nature's call. The Birmingham.
Oh shit, it almost hit me! good. At least the doors are working.
Do you have my goods? Hey, 40% of happiness! Now, give me my sunflower seeds and I'll drop you my nest. I don't care. It's still waiting for the rest. It's still waiting for the rest.
I always loved sunflowers. And the way they transform from a big flower to a seed factory. This one looks ripe already. Doesn't look like it's leaking. And that's a good sign. It should be fine.
You have my goods. Here, you take this crap. Now it's party time.
Great. Fresh corn. I bet rats aren't the only corn lovers around here.
Police officers raided a local warehouse this morning after investigating for several weeks. Drugs and multiple illegal weapons were found on the site. Investigators arrested workers who they say participated in the drug trade. Police is still looking for other people who were connected to the illegal activity going on inside of that warehouse.
Ah. Huh. Great. Our little town gets safer every day.
Hey, dude! You have some more snacks? I got the... thanks, bro! You're the man! Hey, dude! You have some more snacks? I got. Thanks, bro. You're the man. Hey, dude. You have some more snacks? Thanks, bro. You're the man. Hey, dude. You have some more snacks? Thanks, bro. You're the man. What? You came here empty-handed?
Fuck my life. Even my dreams are shitty.
You really like to collect shit that much, huh?
All right. I think that's enough. Fuel can. It's very light. Has to be empty. Oh, yes. I guess all that crap actually turned out to be useful. Well, this looks just like the lock in my room. Maybe the combination's also the same. Great, it's unlocked. I'm happy I'm still dreaming. But now what? A cinema? Well, this looks like I painted it. What actually happened? I remember I saw Jason at that gas station, took a few photos. Right, I was driving back to Sarah, and... damn it! Can't remember anything. Especially not an accident. This doesn't make any sense. Could Jason spot me there? Thank you.
Look! That's Jack lying in there. Come on.
Okay, I'm not stealing or anything. This doesn't look like money at all. And besides, it's not real, so I might as well take it.
It's been 2 months already.
What the hell are they talking about?
Did you see they brought him?
Wow. Deja vu's rarely pleasant, but this just sucks shit. Thank God for those subtitles. I mean, come on, what the fuck is this?
Hey, I've been looking for you.
Sweet. I think this is what he wanted.
Blamba mi hayaduno mugele? Mi blamba. Blamba mi hayaduno pipi. Kunstwade Italie.
Thank you.
Lamba mi haya duno mugele pipi kunswade l'Italie. Lamba mi haya duno mugele pipi kunswade l'Italie. Lamba mi haya duno mugele mi lamba lamba mi haya duno pipi kunswade l'Italie.
That guy was full of shit. There's literally no one here. What am I even doing here? Alright, this should be enough to get through that door.
Local police arrested several young men today who they say were involved in the recent drug trade case. It's still an ongoing investigation, with detectives following several leads determining who else might be involved and how far the operation
is. Nice. Wonder how I'll look. Looking good. I mean, like, what is it? Oh my god, I can't believe she fell for that photo. Hey, Sarah, look at these photos. Maybe now you'll believe me. Oh, I thought you were alone.
It's good to see you too, Liam.
What photos? What are you talking about?
See for yourself. I saw Jason dragging this out of the trunk of your car. He didn't need any help moving, Sarah. You could get in serious trouble because of him. Didn't you hear the news yesterday?
You followed Jason and took photos out of hiding? What's wrong with you? These don't prove anything.
Liam, calm down. I'm sure you're exaggerating.
If that's the case, maybe at least the police will believe me.
Geez, Sarah. He just lost it completely. Let's stop him before he does something stupid. Come on, give me the keys. I'll drive.
Nope. It's only a dream, Liam. Wake up.
Wake up. I'm so sorry. I should have listened to you when you tried to warn me.
No, it's only a dream. What? Impossible. I must be wrong. Oh, farts.